The sounds of battle echo throughout the skies as the Archons and Devils continue their eternal war. The inner gate slams shut, and devil troops spring to the attack. It is a An Archon falls from the sky, downed by the Devil's ballista fire. You must protect the fallen Archon at all costs. The Devils are sending reinforcements through the portals on the mezzanines. If they are not held back, the battle will be lost. Another Archon has fallen. 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 Another Archon has fallen.
Thank you.
another Archon has fallen. Another Archon has fallen. The Archons once again control the skies, forcing the Devil army to fall back. The way into the heart of the Devil Fortress is now open. Now is the time to strike. The haughty Erenahes leading the Devil forces calls to you.
Mortals, you'll regret you ever came to Shavarath. My pet will make quick work of you.
The fallen Archons you failed to rescue have returned as corrupt Erenahes, swelling the ranks of the Devil army.
So you still wish to side with the pathetic Archons? So be it. Let's see if you're fast on your feet. Too bad I can't corrupt you as I did the Archons. Very well. I will deal with you myself. You pick up the codex page the devils were using to transform the Archons into Erenihis. Judging from the runes, the page relates to Shavarath in some way. Perhaps someone back in Amrath would know more.